So we're switching up celebrity type stuff a little bit, and we decided, you know what, Arthur is officially part of the show. You're kind of like the fourth member of Green Day, where we're bringing, even though you were there all along, now we're finally acknowledging the fact that you're part of Mornings on K-Fox.
That's sweet.
So welcome to your show.
Thank you. Oh, my
and
God.
We were talking this morning about the wage gap with Netflix right now, and it's happening with Robin Wright Penn. And with Kevin Spacey, where Robin Wright Penn had to fight for more money for
House of Cards. She doesn't have to be called that anymore.
For House of Cards. BTW. Oh, yeah, Robin Wright. Why do I keep saying that? I
mean, they've been about Sean Penn all day.
Because they've been divorced for like 10 years, but I'm still, you know what? It's for the kids. That's why I'm doing it.
Okay.
So now the latest is Amy Schumer is upset because her special called Amy Schumer, The Leather Special, just got bought by Netflix for $11 million, but she's mad because Dave Chappelle got $20 million for each of his, so he's getting $60 million. Chris Rock is getting allegedly $50 million for his specials with Netflix, and Amy got offered $11 million for her special.
Yeah, that sounds about right. She's about one-tenth of the comic, or I think my math is a little wrong there, one-fifth of the comic that either one of those are. Those guys are legends.
That the other two are. All right, in terms of like wage gap stuff, it's hard to feel sorry for someone like Amy Schumer that made $35 million this past year. And not to bring up old stuff, but I've seen the videos of the alleged joke stealing that they did on Inside Amy Schumer. Mm-hmm. And listen, there's no way we've all seen every single sketch from Saturday Night Live or Mad TV, but when you're deliberately ripping something off to a point where, like, it's the exact same sketch, that's not good.
It's because she sucks and she's not funny. She's not that funny. She just tries to be over the top. And probably has people writing her jokes for her to begin with.
That's exactly it. I don't think she's writing it. And again, there's so much comedy out there right now. There's no way you could know all of it. There's just no way you could know all of it. But having said that, I do think that the wage gap issue is real. Like Jennifer Lawrence, we talked about it earlier. Jennifer Lawrence should be being paid as much as the guys that she's working with because she wins an Oscar for every movie she makes. She brings in a ton of money for the movies that she's doing.
Yeah.
She deserves the money.
And she has great shoulders, too. Don't forget that.
That's a good point.
I love her shoulders.
But is Amy Schumer on the same level as Dave Chappelle and Chris Rock?
Not even
a little bit.
Nobody would ever confuse those three or put her in the same category as those three ever.
Sure.
Okay, cool.
There you go.
All right.
Celeb type stuff. We're switching it up. We are kfog.com.